15 years ago. We're looking back on Hurricane Charley right after the break.